obvious from the deck?
8:30. He says we got to use the bathroom. It's right here on the pier, you know, before we go aboard. And I said, I got time. I just want to make sure because it's an hour and a half tour.
Yeah. I'm going to do this tour.
Good morning.
Morning. How are you?
Good. How about you?
Good. Thank you.
I have you stop right here for a moment.
All righty. Huh? Yeah, you want to go down?
That double two, you see that one?
Thank you.
Looks like this made out of clay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the glass isn't really camera friendly, is it?
Mm-hmm.
I said the glass isn't real camera friendly, is it?
No. Like glare. That was the only hit they ever took, I guess.
Yeah.
Picture of the model.
Mm-hmm.
Sailors to triumph in the cause of freedom across every sea where her country was challenged. She even returned from the dead. In her last years, her 1940s oil-fired power plant sped her as swiftly as the nuclear-driven wonder ships around her. In the Gulf War, there was no gun on any ship on Earth that could match the giant's reach and knockout punch of her main battery. No modern ship came close to her in armored belts able to shrug off minefields and the air-launched anti-ship missiles of modern combat. She was virtually unkillable. Over half a century, the Missouri's enemies would change. Her crews and armament would change. The one thing that would never change for her was the love and honor earned from the nation she served. And from the 3,000 crewmen who served in her during her finest and most dangerous hours.
She was our world at sea, my home at port, a fighting Lena, with a heavy
This is the story of that magnificent fighting lady.
We'll be on watching the first one.
In front of you. Thank
fine
you. Oh, you're fine. Thank you.
No, I just making sure you didn't bump over.
Here is a rookie in the 1991 version. she appeared in the Persian Gulf. Her 16-inch guns hurling automobile-sized shells 20 miles with pinpoint accuracy. The next biggest gun in the fleet was a puny flagship. The Missouri's power was literally risen from the dead.
Missouri was really a mix of the historic back when she was originally commissioned. The region of the 23 to 26 miles was an incredible vulnerability. But when Missouri was brought back, she was brought back with some modern upgrades. They saved the big guns. They saved the fuel with 5-inch guns. But they put it more into the harness.
Here's that picture when I was 18 years old. See that picture there?
That's me.
For striking a ton of 700 miles.
That was around the game.
Different size rope. Sorry.
Thank you. other end, right, the other end.
My friend Beck, her boyfriend buys her everything. And she's got
Yeah.
were here earlier.
Imagine.
Yeah.
That is sick. They still all want to come in.
He's so at the TV today.
Pretty cool. What is it? So
just like all the really? Come find me if I find my way.
No worries. I got you. Okay.
Can we go up here?
Thank you. You want me to take your class? You want me to take your class?
On the other side. Oh, there's an opening here, Dad.
Ain't no different than the other side.
No. Oh, we see one side, it's pretty much the same as the other. Pictures going forward up in here.
Yeah.
You can go ahead and let them go ahead and get some pictures up here. Forward turrets and stuff like that. Yeah. Getting busy now, Dad. So they're getting busy now. Good thing we come over early. Head on up. Yeah. With your cameras.
Yeah.
You know, everything you need or whatever. Go around the mid-level here first, Dad.
What's up?
You get the sea whiz? Oh, you want pictures? Didn't open up? Yeah. Where you at? Mm-hmm. Did you get it okay?
I have a feeling it was a bad
thing. Yeah, the metal piece, yeah. Oh, it's really expensive. Yes. Here's the seats up here. This is where you have to get the
seat. It's not very comfortable. Here's the captain's working bar.
Yeah.